When I hold you in my arms, love, something changes. It's the strangest feeling. The things that used to matter, they don't matter to me.
So, Timothy, I could tell you a bunch of promises like you thought I was going to, but I couldn't guarantee that I could always keep them every single day of our lives. So instead, I'm going to tell you some of the reasons that I love you. I love you because you took the initiative to ask me on our first date. I love you because you listen to me and I can tell you anything because you're my best friend. I love you because you love God and you have an interest in spiritual things. I love you because you have a sense of humor and I can always joke with you. I love you because you have ambition in life. I love you because you love your family and you treat them well. I love you because you're adventurous. And I love you because you respect me, treat me well, and always hold me close. There are many more reasons that I love you, but for now this will do. And I can't wait to go on life's adventures with you.
I remember that I always used to pray for you every night. And I always used to wonder what you'd be like and who you'd be. And standing here today, it's hard to believe that I finally met you. And you're more amazing than I could have ever imagined. And now I know who I was praying for and who I was imagining. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. It's going to be an honor to join you in that adventure that we call life and to always respect you and to love you forever.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. If you wanna be my one and only all my life.
Take me on a date, I deserve a babe. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need. You got that 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making apple pies. I never learned to cook, but I can pry to her. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know. If apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? Well, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Side of the bed, hey. Open doors for me and you might get some kisses. Don't have a dirty mind, just be a classy guy. Buy me a ring, buy me a ring, baby.